flexible but offers less protection. And then if we flip him over, you can actually see those bones underneath there. So you can see the bones there, and then that's cartilaginous tissue here covered by skin.